guys doing?
We're looking for crystals.
But we can make crystals.
Yeah, look.
Wow!
Hi, everyone. Today we are going to show you how to make crystals.
To make the crystals, you will need pipe cleaners, borax, fishing line,
chopsticks, a measuring cup, some cups, and food coloring.
Mix 1 cup of borax into hot water.
Make sure the water is saturated.
Add food coloring into the borax mix.
Roll the pipe cleaners into small coils.
Tie some fishing strings onto the coil.
Use tape to stick the string to the chopstick.
Don't let the coil touch the sides of the cup.
Please hit like and subscribe.